New tonight, a man attempting to cliff dive at Beale Falls is recovering tonight after jumping nearly 70 feet into the water there. The victim was knocked unconscious when he hit the water. A group of swimmers saw the accident, though, and brought the man to shore until rescue crews arrived to help. He had to be airlifted out and then transported to the hospital.